The Watson test. The subject sits, the examiner uses one hand to stabilize the distal forearm at the distal radial ulnar joint while grasping the scaphoid bone of the subject with the other hand. The examiner mobilizes the scaphoid bone anteriorly and posteriorly while ulnarly and radially deviating the subject's wrist. Positive findings include a palpable subluxation and reduction of the scaphoid, and may be felt if the underlying carpal ligament tear is present.